I take one of the small cages and put it inside the 66-quart box. This is Rosie's first treatment for 10 minutes. I'll build up to 30. I'll check for leaks and fluid levels in the nebulizer.
The magic of this is it's a very easy clean. I just take the cage out. I can replace the bedding in it, throw it away, sterilize and clean the cage. Very easy to clean the box. Same thing, wipe it down with sterile wipes. Replace the mouthpiece when it's clean well. And then I'm ready for the next time I have to do it, probably every day. This is my homemade DIY nebulizer chamber for the rats.